All right, so I found out that when I was editing, that I don't know how, but I lost the clip of my introduction. So this is actually the next day, and the clip that you're, not the clip, the video that you're gonna see is I recorded the day before that. So I forgot my entire introduction. I have no introduction whatsoever. That's why I have full makeup on. I'm be doing a completely different makeup look. Like, oh my god, this is a mess. Anyways, hi, my name is Evie, like the Pokemon. Yay! All right, let's just get into the video. Right, so I did my foundation. I don't know right now I look very white as a ghost. Like, this does not match this at all. So, but when I chose to go just a little lighter because when I do the contour, since it's like Beyonce, I have to really contour it. And also, since this is gonna get darker, this needs to look a little more brown. So you'll get it, trust me. So I went in, I did my skincare, I did the concealer. And I put on foundation and I did my brows. Usually my brows aren't this strong, but also since we're doing a very strong look, the brows need to match. So, let me get my phone for reference. And we are going to start it. So, what she is doing is it's very gold and brown, and then on the bottom here with the eyeliner, it's very dark and black. So we are going to go in with my cremated palette, and I know that I think it's lemon drop, where it looks gold more than anything. So we're going to place this here. And I feel that we should go in with a brown base first. Okay. So, I'm going to start with Obituary. So I'm going to start with this color right here and just put it all over the lid. And now I'm going to take Tasty from the Jawbreaker palette, and Tasty is like a chocolate brown, and I'm going to do that all over the lid as well.
I'm sorry, it's just.
So we're gonna put Obituary on Tasty. No, Tasty on Obituary. And I'm not worried about the foundation like having any fallout because since this is a crying look, any type of fallout is just gonna look messy and crying. So it's better. I'm gonna put a little more Tasty on the other one. All right, so now that we look like we haven't slept for days,
I'm gonna go in with comb and put it on the lid and really mix it in there. Brush, I'm gonna mix it in. Just like that. Alright. And I'm sensing like a big cut crease from this, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna keep building on it. Because she has like a really, really dark brown line going here. So I'm just gonna go in with Tasty, build it, and then I'm going with Cone and build it. All right, so now that I have completed, what I want to do with the base, I'm gonna go in and start doing the dark points. So what she does is she takes black and she just does it right on the corner right here. So that's what I'm gonna do. But I'm gonna build it up with darker colors. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take Grave Digger and put it, and then I'm gonna put Hearse. So for this one, I'm gonna take this brush and do it. So I'm gonna take Grave Digger and I'm gonna just focus on this right here and then the bottom. See? Just like that. And you're trying to make like a V, so like it comes out here, it's right there, alright? So now that I've gone in with both of those, where is it? My fluffy brush! Fluffy brush! Okay. So, wipe that away! Wipe all the tears away! So now, we're gonna go in Hearse. We're just having fun here. I don't plan on being any serious makeup artist. If anything, I want to be like Bob Ross or Mr. Rogers. So you know how when they paint or when they draw, they're like, and you know, maybe I can draw, but I'm just having fun. Or like, every mistake is a happy little mistake. So just remember that, if this doesn't turn out well, I just have fun. Yay! Oh, I hope this turns out well. Okay. Because I really want to look good. Alright, so it seems like I'm done it there. I really smoked it out. I like this eye, but this eye needs fixed. Like, you see how is this eye, and you see how is that eye? So... Okay, maybe I can fluffy brush it, and then I can do this, and then just make it straight. I want to cut crease anyways. I'm gonna take concealer like that anyway, so. Alright, I'm actually pretty happy with what's going on here. I think I'm gonna take a little more Tasty and take like a more precise brush like this one and kind of just make it a little more darker here. So, I'm gonna be truthful and I'm gonna say that I have not done this before. You know what she's doing? She's doing like a big 70s.
I know what I'm gonna do now.
I know it. Okay, so what we're gonna do is we have this all around, right? So now we're gonna take the glittery stuff. Oh, I love the glittery stuff. And we're gonna make this into a golden goddess. So, we're just gonna build it up. That's what we're gonna do, we're just gonna build it up. So I'm gonna take Afterlife with this brush, okay? And I'm just gonna put it all over the lid until I am satisfied with my life. Until I'm satisfied with my afterlife. That wasn't good, don't laugh at that. All right, so did my stomach do that? It did. Okay, we're just and pat it down. I'm just gonna keep patting it down.
Yep, and I'm also gonna spread it.
Spread and pat. I'm just doing anything at this point to make it look good. So see? So this is the patty, this is the smoothie. Spread it like peanut butter, pat it like Patti LaBelle. Do the same to the other side. I can't see with one eye squinted and the other eye closed. Let's see. I don't like that one bit. Alright, so. Come on, bottom eye too. I think this was better when I had it like this. Like from my last video. Oh my god. Wow. It's like seeing my soul for the very first time. Huh. This has been an absolute mess the entire time. But we're gonna fix that. Because if there is anything I am when it comes to makeup, I am a miracle worker. So have faith in me. I promise you this will turn out well. Yes. Okay. Now, I'm going to take Lemon Drop. And I'm going to do the same exact thing. So let's put Cremated back in its place. I need to sneeze. Okay. Wow. Hold up. Yeah, that's better. Okay. Let me take Tasty one more time. And because the brown is so prominent, that's why I keep going into it and adding more, because without it, like, it doesn't really blend in or set the tone for the entire look. Yeah. So now I'm gonna put Lemon Drop in there
lemon drop in the pan is yellow, right? But when I swatched it, see? It's gold. So,
to make it more of the gold that I want,
I'm also gonna do orange juice, lemon drop, and a little bit of Tasty and Co. I know that's a lot, I know, but watch, okay? First of all, I'm gonna
pack in lemon drop.
Okay, see, that's a big yellow gold, right? So now, orange juice, lemon drop, Tasty, and cone. Just go with those. And then cone Tasty.
And there we go. Now we have a brownish
gold.
And I'm gonna put a little more lemon drop.
Put lemon drop on top of there a little more.
So that's more shiny.
See? And now with the fallout. Got my eye. There you go.
And now just blend it out. I'm gonna blend out the one I use for cone. Why am I trying to dip into something? Actually, I'm dip into cone and lemon drop.
Okay.
Take my finger with lemon drop.
And you know what? You know what I'm gonna do?
I'm gonna also dip into mausoleum. Let's see what that makes. Let's just try it.
I like that much better. What do you think? I'm actually a little more satisfied.
Okay.
Yeah, I liked it a lot.
Okay, so, all right, so I did the same thing on the other side. And to tell you pretty much what I'm doing, like how am I achieving this even though I haven't done it before? So I paint, and I'm treating this like how I paint. So I'll look at a picture, and I'll see what colors they're doing, and then I'll be like, okay, let me just follow that. So that's exactly what I'm doing. So now we're gonna do the cut crease. So, well, isn't the cut crease in the lid? I'm going to just wipe this just like that on both lids. Beauty blender. Did I just say blending thing? Alright, and
Seems like there's some dark thing going on her bottom lashes too. Okay. Yeah, there we go. Same thing for here.
I gotta fix this.
Hold up.
Alright. There's gotta be someone cringing out there from me doing all this, being like, no, you don't do it like that. Oh, no, 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 you don't use that brush like that. If I achieve the look, I can do it however I want.
So, we gotta do something about this bottom thing going on right here.
So, let's take this brush because I like it. And we're gonna go into hearse again. And a little bit of Angel of Death. Yeah.
Yeah. And we're just gonna...
smoke that in the bottom.
I don't like this brush. We're gonna use this one.
Aw, oh, that's better.
Oh look, it's so... black and shiny. Cute.
So, now I'm gonna take... She has like something bright white here. So, I'm debating. I'm not debating anymore. I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna take this brush. Still haven't opened it yet. So look, you're having your little debut, little brushy. Okay. It's very like white there, so I'm gonna take Jawbreaker and Afterlife because we don't want it super. It's not.
I mean, it's glittery and it's shiny. But it's not highlighter shiny. And Diamond Ashes is that girl who will blind your eye out.
Yep.
The less technique, the better.
My eye is like really complaining. It's like, no, don't put that in me. All right.
Okay, now I'm gonna take
some more concealer
and put it down here.
Really blend out the room.
Okay, so what I'm not matching, I would like to match a little more, is it's still darker here. So I'm gonna dangerously
with a I think this is an eyeliner brush. Oh yeah, this is an eyeliner brush for sure.
But this thing is like eyeliner anyways, so
but I don't want to put eyeliner yet. So we're going to take hers.
And we're just going to draw that through here. Let me see if that'll work.
Oh my lord, it's working. Oh, it's working.
It's doing it. Mama, I'm doing it! Mama, I am doing it! Mama, I made it! From now on, this city is called Chicago!
Got that reference. Yeah, I'll take this brush.
You know what I feel like right now? Like, you know those 5-year-olds that have, like, a lot of fun? I did! Oh my lord. So you know those 5-year-olds where they get into the crayon box and it has, like, 40 different colors? So my face is the white copy paper that you give the kid, and I'm the little kid with the 40 crayon colors. And I'm just making a mess out of the whole entire paper. Okay. And I'm calling it artwork. All right. Oh, look, I have the one you with curls. Okay.
Wow, it took all of that just to do this. I bet this would take, like, a professional, like, honestly, 20 minutes max. But what did I say in my last video? I am not a professional.
Alright, so I did the liner for this eye, and I also did the lashes and the bottom line.
This is looking pretty bomb. Like, maybe I should just stop here and do the power makeup on and do half my face. And put on my head.
Okay, we're gonna get into contour. Finally.
So, I'm gonna use this brush and I'm gonna do some pretty dark contour. Like, I'm gonna give myself from Angelina Jolie cheekbones. So, I'm debating. I think I'm gonna go into blogger and debutante and watch. You won't be like, whoa,
when I put this on.
Whoa.
Alright, so I really blended it out. Yeah, I'm pretty satisfied with how it turned out, but it's not.
So now I'm going to take
the image on my brushes.
Oh man. I mean, I could honestly just use my finger. I think I'm gonna just do that. I'm gonna take Beam and Big Bang. I'm gonna put it on this finger and I'm gonna use it as a highlight.
So now I'm gonna put on a little bit. I'm gonna use this brush. I'm gonna just wipe it on my hand, on my arm a little bit. I'm gonna take a lemon drop and I'll put a little more because this highlight is not showing.
See, that's better.
That's a lot better. Cause my goodness. My goodness. And I know it's yellow. I know. It's like,
you just put yellow on your face.
What fluffy brush is here for? Good old fluffy brush.
Right, so, as what happened in the last video, my iPad died, so that's why, you know.
Oh man, now that's in the background.
Now we're fancy. Okay, so I used my handy dandy fluffy brush. You know, I used to have a math teacher who used to say, so now we're gonna take our handy dandy calculator. So he really loved his calculator, and I love mine too. I'm a math nerd. So this is my calculator. This is my beautiful calculator. I love you, fluffy brush. You've got me through so many things. 3 boyfriends, 2 jobs, like nothing can replace fluffy brush.
I feel like I got that commercial backwards. Oh well. Now we're gonna take this brown lipstick and put it on. like that.
Oh. I like that. And I'm thinking just a little bit of lip gloss just to give it. Like not too much. Not where it's overbearing. See? Just like that. To make it wet and juicy. Like just see some juicy lips. Yeah. I like this. I actually do. Let's give Fluffy Brush her moment. Yep. Yeah. I'm fine with it. Here is a glass of water that I was drinking from. I'm not going to drink out of it anymore. So I'm just gonna dip my finger in there and I'm just gonna make myself cry. All right. So here we go. Ah! See? I can remember those Laura Lee tears. Was that her name? We're gonna make Laura Lee tears. Okay. Where is my mascara? We're gonna take this. We're gonna smudge this. I've cried enough with makeup before to know what this looks like. That sounds so sad. Yeah, we're just gonna just keep putting it on. So now I have that, like that. I'm gonna take a towel. I'm gonna go get a towel real quick. I'm gonna pat that. All right, so right now I look like that Mulan wave. And I'm gonna just kind of, so that it's not as harsh. So it's like taking away, spreading, taking away, spreading. Well, I already look 10 times sadder. I've been crying on TV. Okay. So, I'm satisfied with how much that looks like I've been crying. I think I'm gonna spread that a little more. Just like that. So, looks like that's been running down a lot. I think I should bring it here. Where's the mascara? The reason I'm using this mascara is because it's not waterproof. So make sure you use mascara that's not waterproof whatsoever. Yeah. There we go. Cause it's gonna be the strongest here because that's where your tears come from and also your strongest here. So I need to put some there too. Dip into the water. It's like that. Now I look like I've been crying. This, you can either, it really depends on you on how much you want to look like you've been crying. For the pictures, I really want it to be known.
so I went a little more dramatic. But I think I did well. I think this is a success. Yay! So thank you for watching. Thank you for watching my unprofessional and unprofessionalness. Is that a word? Maybe don't know. But thank you for watching. I had fun and I hope you did too. And remember, don't take makeup too seriously. We're just all here to mess around, be children in a crayon box. So, all right, I'm gonna go. Bye. Bye. Why don't you